Oh, how did it ever come to this? I'm just a blues singer, yeah. You know, it's pretty nice out today. It's warmer than yesterday, but less sunny. So there's a trade-off there. I think I'm willing to take the temp in the less of the super cold wind. I didn't do the weather this morning. It's better I do the weather in the midday show anyway. This is the second episode of Drive Time today. It's actually an extension of the first episode because that's how we number this thing. All right. And got a lot of dry skin on my forehead. But that's a personal problem, and I don't want to talk about it. It's the NCAA tournament today. I didn't do a pool. I usually organize a pool. Did I talk about this morning? No, I did a sports blog. I have a sports blog that I have to, about once a month now. It's so stupid. But anyway, I usually do a pool, with 15 to 25 people. That email every year that saves their emails from the year before, and I just didn't do it this year, and I was just trying to I was almost half an experiment to see if anyone would I don't know if we all just collectively got so old or I'm sure other people were in multiple ones anyway, so I'm not in a pool, but I did fill out a bracket, and it's eligible for a $10,000 prize at yahoo.com. that's kind of nice, follow along, make some auxiliary bets as well, as is my prerogative. I am going home to eat lunch, and I don't know what I'm going to make. I think I want to make a salad, but I don't know if I have enough ingredients. I don't want to make tuna. That's going to take too long. So, got to figure that out. Get some zucchini. Trying to eat the rest of the food in my house. But generally, a very positive outlook today, and I have to say it has something to do with the list. And it's also one more day. I pick tomorrow evening, Friday, I pick up my wife, my lovely wife, at the airport. And, it should be nice. What's going on the weekend? Just kind of chill. Coppers. Two cops having a little powwow. Two different towns, maybe? I totally didn't stop at that red light. See if he comes after me. That'd be so dick. It's just if it wasn't a red light, it was a stop sign. I just kind of rolled through it. It's one of those stop signs that no one really stops at. My foot feels okay. I think I'm gonna just walk again tonight, not run, not take it easy on that, so I don't hurt, do any more damage. So I'm gonna walk my dog. I gotta pick up my wife's car, and then I'm gonna drive that car home, and then drive my dog to get my car downtown. So it's a good walk. It's 3-4 mile walk. So. Saw another cop. They're on to me. They found me. I don't know how, but they found me. Yeah. So, stay positive, people. It'll turn around. Make plans. Do what you can. Use your time right. I was flicking around watching a little bit of the online stream on the work. My computer, CBS, I guess, it's just whatever, the NCAA and all the sponsors, it's all free, you can stream the entire tournament online, and it's crystal clear, their stats running. I mean, just even, like, I feel like 2 years ago or 3 years ago, definitely like 3 years ago, it just seemed like this, I don't know, I never envisioned, like, being able to sit at work and watching, like, a stream that was not, like, basically, like just HD. You're talking, like, you know, totally big, crystal clear, with, like, interactive, like, they just did such a great job with that now. God, and now I'm stuck. There's a guy at a work site here trying to back in a fucking work machine with a dump truck, and this just looks like a fucking mess. And it's like both ways traffic is like stopped. We're trying to go around. I don't know what's going on. That was just something that happened. It was fine. It was nothing. It was a non-issue. Hungry. Now, there's weird things are afoot on my drive home. There was just a water tower I just passed. And there's a man with, like, it looked like a computer bag and jeans and a purple shirt. And he had a Pennsylvania license plate in the car that was pulled up underneath the water tower, and that's, you know, the only car there, and there's not, like, any workstation there or anything, but, like, I guess there was, like, a little shed in there, but he was unlocking the gate and going in there. I hope it wasn't a, plot to poison the water supply. Dick. So, I feel like this is taking longer to get home today, because it was just, like, just a bunch of, like, paperboy stuff going on. And I'm hitting every light, too, on top of that. But that is alright. I have a list of things I want to do on my lunch break today, and they're all, I think, feasible. I think I'm going to eat my lunch and do some doodles. Did I tell you I bought hourlycomics.com? Hourlycomics.com. There's nothing there yet. I didn't do a damn thing with it, but one day there might be Hourly Comics there. That'd be the true test of, like, my wasting just time on a go nowhere project if I ever attempt that. That is setting myself up for failure. I can imagine, like, doing that for, like, 3 weeks and just killing myself to make it all happen. And then just getting so overwhelmed and not doing it and realize that I can't stop, but then I've already wasted so much time. Not unlike the pitchfork project that I talked about. Oof. That still gets me. That time wasted on that. And a lady just, I swear to God, wow, you can't make this up today. She's just about 10 feet into my road, stopped looking at something in her car. Not really pulled over even, just in the road. I have to take that left pretty fast to miss oncoming traffic to get onto my street, so, like, yeah, it was... Ah, life, right? Okay. I thought it was garbage day, but the garbage is still here. So there's that.